So let's get into this. We talked a lot about kind of what All-Stars 3DS is, the high-level features. Right. We talked about how it is literally a direct port of that 360 and PlayStation 3 experience, you know, the full thing right on this little tiny device, which is an awesome device, by the way. But now let's talk about what's new. And I hear you guys have added a couple new game modes to the game.
Yeah, we've added some new match types. In particular, we added the Scramble, which is a score scramble. This is a different way to play All-Stars. This wasn't in the console version. So now every single time you do a move, a combo, a reversal, it's all tallied to a score. And so as you're playing, you're actually competing against your opponent there for the top score. And so this new game mode allows you to go in there and play just based off game score. So it's all about technique versus a flat-out pin or submission or something along those lines. And so it's a really fun new matchup to play. It's actually something we haven't done in a WWE product ever before, so that's an exciting exclusive feature only for Nintendo 3DS. And then also we've added the Gauntlet, which is a popular match where you face opponent after opponent after opponent, really kind of test to see what you have, how many guys you can go through in a row and still, you know, maintain yourself and still compete. So that's another exciting addition that's an exclusive match type on Nintendo 3DS.
So Score Scramble is really all about bragging rights, and Gauntlet is all about more of an individual experience where you're climbing up the ladder to prove how good you really are.
Right, and so it's kind of a, how many guys can you be in a row without losing? So that really, probably for more of the advance, as you start to get the game down, you become really proficient at pulling off these combos, this is where you can really test it out and see how you can minimize your damage you're receiving and beat up some guys consecutively.
Is there any character on the roster in particular that you just own it with in Score Scramble against your opponent?
Macho Man Randy Savage is awesome. He's pretty ridiculous. I also like playing with Randy Orton. He's really good as well. And it depends on what kind of fighter style you use. I mean, you could use the big man. Some guys are really good at using the big man, like Big Show or Andre the Giant. It really depends on what your style is and how you like to play the game.
Awesome. And Corey, if you had to leave our viewers with kind of one lasting impression of why they should pick up WWE All-Stars on Nintendo 3DS on November 22nd. What are kind of your final thoughts on the game?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's just really impressive that we were, you know, able to pack all the contents of the console game into the Nintendo 3DS. And so I think fans, when they pick it up, they're going to get a fully featured game. It's a great thing to play on the road, wherever you're at, pick it up. And it's also perfect for the Nintendo 3DS because it's in 3D. And over-the-top arcade-style game in 3D is just awesome. So fans are definitely going to be able to get a really cool experience come November 22nd.
There you go. And I think that's how WWE All-Stars is always meant to be played, on Nintendo 3DS on November 22nd. It's coming at you. For more information on WWE All-Stars on Nintendo 3DS, you can always hit up our official website at wwe.thq.com or like us on facebook.com/WWEgames. I'm your official community manager, THQ Tank. This is your executive creative management superstar extraordinaire of the WWE Games Universe, Corey Ledesma.
I have a new title every single time.
Every single time. And we'll see you next time. Thank you.
This November,
load the spaceship with the rocket fuel.
WWE enters.
Take it back to parts unknown.
The third dimension.
Rest in peace.
It's WWE All-Stars, now for the Nintendo 3DS. Experience the WWE like never before.
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
In eye-popping 3D. With all new game modes and over 40 of the greatest superstars and legends.
Just when you think you know all the answers, I change the questions.
The greatest roster of all time just got bigger.
Everybody's got a price.
I am the best in the world.
Two generations, one ring, three dimensions.
Here we go!